Grace from class 6A, and today I am going to show you my maths portfolio. So this is my maths portfolio, and this is the outer cover of the portfolio, and here I take some geometrical shapes that we see in our day-to-day life. So let's move. Here is name, standard, division, roll number and subject, and this is index, angles, and here are the types of angles, circle, parts of circle. And here is the types of angles. First is right angle. And here is the definition of right angle. A right angle is an angle of 90 degrees as in a corner of a square or formed by dividing a circle into quarters. Now, second is straight angle. A straight angle changes the direction to the point the opposite way. It looks like a straight line, measures 180 degrees. Now, here is acute angle. Angles smaller than right angle 90 degree are called acute angles. Obtuse angle. Here is obtuse angle. Angles that are greater than 90 degree but less than 180 degree are called obtuse angle. And reflex angle. Here is the definition. A reflex angle is angle that is greater than 180 and is less than 360 degree. Now let's move towards next. And here are the parts of circle. Here you can see. Here is the diameter. This is diameter. And here is the definition of diameter. Diameter is double of the size of a radius. Okay. And the next is radius. Here you can see the yellow line. That's radius. This is radius. Radius is a line segment that connects the center to a point on the circle. This was the definition of radius. And here is the sector. You can see this green color. This is sector. Here's the definition. An arc on one side and a pair of radii on the other two sides is called a sector. Okay, here was the definition. And the next is chord. You can see the green colored line. That's chord. Here's chord. A line segment connecting any two points on the circle is called chord. Here was the definition of chord. Here is the segment. You can see it is orange colored. This is a segment. Let's see the definition. A region in the interior of a circle enclosed by a chord and arc is called a segment. So, this was my maths portfolio, and if you loved my video, please like it and share it and subscribe my channel, and thank you. Bye bye.